know you.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to edit this type of video using KineMaster. So first open Play Store, go to search option and search KineMaster app. First download this app. After that we will open this KineMaster app. Now we will go to create new option. Here we will select 9:16 ratio. Now go to image option. Select black background. Select this background. Now we will increase its duration to 10 seconds. Now we will go to layer option, media option and import photo. I will import this photo. Now adjust this photo. Now we will increase photo duration to 10 seconds. Now we will go to this option, animation option. Now go to middle of video. Select this option. Now go to end of this video and rotate it. Stretch it. Complete. Now we have to add text here. Go to layer option. Go to text option. Now we will type rotate your mobile. By going to this option, you can select text style. Swipe down and here you will find loads of text option. You can try them all. Now we will select text layer and increase its duration to 10 seconds. Complete. Now we have to add audio here. Go to audio option and add music. now export this video. In this way you can create this viral reels. Please like, comment, share and subscribe if you like this video.